Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the perfect way for make a trigger for gaming. And yes, hand reveal too. So without wasting time, let's start the video. Buy a SIM card and throw it into dustbin. Cut a strip from SIM card's extra part. Bend it in the shape of your mobile with cover. Now buy Dairy Milk Silk or any aluminum foil and cut a strip off it. Now stick it with any glue. And now simply install it. Never install it directly with your finger, or else it will stuck like this. You must install it with a thing that is not a conductor of electricity. Now enjoy your game. Bye.